All right, guys, we are at Petland here in St. Catharine's, Ontario. What we're gonna do is go inside, take a look. They have an awesome fish selection and come number one rated fish store in this area. So let's come take a look. So right away, walking in the door, we see a row of fish tanks. So we do have a wide variety of fish tanks for sale here in the store. And we will come take a look at the products here momentarily. What we're gonna do is head into the fish room and come take a look from here. So here we go, walking right in the door. We do have a marine aquarium. Get you guys in focus here, as you can see. We have a blue tang and a clownfish, with another clownfish right here. Really do appreciate a marine tank. And now we're gonna stop here on top. Low light panios. Some silver tip tetras. Very tight schooling fish. Very cool. Here we have some kitty tetras. Very cool, nice presentations with the tanks here as well. And here we have a, looks like glow-in-the-dark axolotl. Very cool. Then we have some guppy paras here. And then here we have some glow light tetras. And some red eye tetras. They have quite the variety of tetras in here. Some lemon tetras. And we have some black neon and some albino half breed. Very nice. So we got some hurricane. Very beautiful tanks. So we have some long fin tetras. And here we have some electric blue lobsters. All right, so here we go. We have some black phantom tetras. These guys are very cool. So some penguin tetras. I've actually never seen these guys here in person before. One of the only, well, not one of the only tetras, just one of the tetras that I haven't seen before.
Very cool.
And then here we're going over to blue tetras. Very cool as well. Nice planted tanks that they're in. And here we have some rummy nose tetras. And down here we have some goldfish. You're gonna see some black moors, some fantails. Here we're gonna see some sets of fantails. Got some more fantails down here as well. So we're gonna pull up, we're gonna see some white cloud mountain fish. Some rosy white fin tetras here. Got some blood parrots attacking the glass here right beside me. We'll get to these guys in 1 minute. We have some ember tetras. All right, and we're gonna come over here. Here you can see we got some silver dollars. We have some beautiful blood parrots. Silver dollars over here. Oh, yeah, no, that's, these guys are beautiful. Love the blood parrots. We're gonna come down, we're gonna see some tinfoil barbs down here. Very cool. Now I think we're going to get into some African cichlids. So I will show you the name of these guys so you can read it. You can tell these guys here are all excited to see me. One thing that's really cool with the African cichlids. Here we have some peacock cichlids. And we have some red jewel cichlids here as well. These guys are pretty cool. And then who do we got down here? We have a mystery fish. There was a question mark on the tank, so. Cool. All right, let's go over down a little bit further here. Some white spotted cichlid. These are trophius. I just believe he's bigger. Yeah. Once again, very active fish. And then who do we got down here? Looks like we got some grommies.
Yeah, it's just the wind.
Alright, so we have some more peacock cichlids over here. Once again, these guys are gonna get rid of the shot for me, because. Oh, yeah, look at this guy. He is excited. So we got some albino red Oscars. Which try to get these guys here in focus. Look at you guys. And then there is supposed to be some other Oscars in here, but it looks like they might be sold out of them. I do not see any in the tank. So here we have an angel. It looks like there's a red tail that just went hiding here behind this rock. We have some neons, some danios. Ooh, some Vincenza cichlids. And some Taiwan reef cichlids. I don't know if they're in here though.
And they're going for...
But these guys, once again, very active fish and really beautiful to look at as well. So here's some moray cichlids. These guys are moving so fast, I'm having a hard time to get them in focus. Oh, wow, look at these guys. Some neon blue acaras. Wow, you guys are beautiful. If I wasn't going home tomorrow, I would be maybe taking one of you guys home. All right, so we have more tropius over here. I'm not going to attempt to pronounce that, so here we go. These guys here are pretty active once again, though. So we have some redhead cichlids. There we go. And we have a rainbow cichlid here as well. Very cool little guy. He is watching me. So here we have some red devil cichlids. These guys are adorable. Look at you. Look at you. Oh yes, I would love to take a nice male home. Give a pair to my princess. So we have some banded cichlids over here. And we have some, it looks like medium to small sized mbunas. Once again, these guys here are just absolutely crazy for attention. So it looks like we have some albino dragon blood peacock cichlids and some Alunocara hybrids. So here we have some Jack Dempsey's and some jewel cichlids. Beautiful fish. And down here we have some convicts. It looks like there's some pink cons in here as well.
Oh,
there we go. Alrighty. Look at this guy. And we have all these other guys over here too. Very cool. Now here we have some assorted African cichlids. As you can see, we have a whole bunch of them in here. These guys are definitely cute. Moving on. Whoa, wow, look at these guys. These guys are pretty neat. They are the spotted and striped Raphael catfish. Up here, We have some earth eater cichlids. Very cool fish, guys. Okay, so we are almost on the outside wall here, and we have some beautiful angelfish up top. We'll take a look at these guys here. If you like the angelfish, we also do have some goldfish here as well. So we're going to come over to the royal plecos. We also have some fancy guppies, some male fancy guppies. We do know how much you guys like your guppies, so we're going to get them in here for you. They do have some backgrounds in these tanks too, which is pretty neat. And here we're going to have some more fancy guppies. Look at that alligator, folks. That is pretty cool. All right. And then up here we have some gold wag platys. So we do have a little bit of smaller angels over here than we had in the other tanks. Very cute little guys nonetheless. Oh wow. This specific fish right here is gorgeous. Very unique striping in it compared to some of the other ones. Very cool. So here we have some electric blue rams, some dwarf rams. I know if Sierra was here right now, she would be more than happy to take one of these home. These guys here are very unique looking as well. Very beautiful fish. Here we have some skunk corys. Some red swordtails here. Some LGE rainbow fish. So some large rainbow fish. Or angel fish, sorry. I can't talk today. Here are some more rams. And these guys are just absolutely amazing. I really want a ram tank. That would be really cool. Look at that. Look how beautiful that fish is. That fish is just amazing. Wow. Wow. So behind me here, we have some more marine tanks. So we do have some black clowns. which these guys are very cool. We've seen these at another fish store that we were at not too long ago. And we have this beautiful, I am not sure what he is. Maybe a lemon peel? No? Already, oh, that's probably this guy down here. Marine is really not my thing, but the colors on these fish are absolutely amazing, guys. Oh. Another big guy. Let's see if we can get him there. Oh yeah, look at him go. Very cool fish. Here we have a little bit more marine. Oh. Look at that, guys. It is moving across the tank. Very cool. Shall get the one fish in the tank, too. Okay, so we're going to move into some of the inner aisles now. So this here is some more marine fish, guys. Very cool. Some cardinals in here. We have some cleaner shrimp. Wow. I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce that word. Some lazimata. Yeah, okay. There you go. Sweet. I'm just gonna get some of the names here for these ones. These are some beautiful fish in here, guys. I really wish that I had more time to really come in here and shop around. This would be an awesome place to come and pick up some fish. Wish we had this place close to us. Then here we go, we have a clown trigger here. Look at him. Marine guys, some blue dartfish, some green chromis vertus, yellowtail damsels. So it looks like we have some red line torpedo barbs here. These guys are really cool. And there's supposed to be, oh, some snowball platys down there. Let's see if we can give you a better look at these guys. Very cool. Here we have some assorted tiger barbs. Once again, in a beautiful planted tank. Planted tank here. So these here are some, what are they called? Slender hemides? Hemiotis? Amiotis? Pronunciation. Aha. So here we have some white plants. Very interesting. Is that just the lighting? Very cool. And so here we have some more assorted plants.
Three frogs in here.
And we have some red-tailed black sharks.
There's three frogs in here. What? Look at this,
mom. All right, so here we have some cardinal tetras. The famous cardinal tetras. There we go, some cardinal tetras. We have some leopard danios, which these guys here are very cool. I really like the vintage on these guys. So here we have some lake turbo rainbow fish. Very neat. I'm supposed to have some bristlenose plecos in here. I'm looking. They might be in the cave. Oh, I do see a tail coming out of the cave. And here we have some spotted hoplo catfish. And some Bozeman's rainbow fish. These guys are actually pretty neat, and they do have a pretty nice shine on them. Very cool. So we have some red rainbow fish and some Chinese algae eaters. I see the Chinese algae eater. Imagine this is the rainbow fish. These guys are real active. Very cool looking fish. Some bleeding heart tetras. These guys are actually quite big. And we have some gold and opaline grommies in here. Very cool. And I think we got these rainbow fish, so let's turn around and let's look at the half-fin platys. And then we have some marble mollies. Some neon yellow. What do they call them? Pangchak's killfish? Killifish? Ah. Look at you guys. Then we have some orange fin danio. Some rainbow fish and some pearl grommies here. I need about 10 minutes here, Dad, and I'll be done. We says Santa Claus swordtail. Oh, well, here you go. This is a new one for me. I've never seen one of these guys before. And some gold ram dwarf cichlids. Now, these guys are cool. Once again, they have some nice backgrounds in these tanks, too. Here we have some zebra loaches. And that's pretty much it for this row. So we're gonna move over to the last row here that we have to do. Here we're gonna see we have some black mollies and some assorted mollies. Let's try to get you these guys in focus here. It's kind of hard because they are swimmers. And here we got some clown loaches, the wonderful snail eaters. And there's supposed to be another one in here, a red-tailed blue boida loach. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Very cool. So here we have some gold dust, water-tailed mollies. and some assorted swordtails. Very neat fish. And back to some more zebra danios. These guys are actually pretty big. They're bigger than the ones we have in our tank right now. So here we have a bumblebee catfish. Bumblebees are very nice. You can tell they're cave dwellers too. And then we have some coley loach. Oh, very cool. Oh, they're like little snakes in the water. So cool. And then here it looks like we have some cory cats, some placosmus in here too. What are they called? Mega clown placosmus. And some smaller silver dollars than the one that we've seen earlier. And here we have some dwarf spotted danios. There's some catfish, some pygmy grommies, and some threadfin rainbow fish in this aquarium here. And then down here we have some gold barbs, some twig catfish, and some banjo catfish. But I don't see too many of them unless they're hiding in this little log here. These ones here are going really hard with the Latin names, so I'm just gonna give a good view for you guys because I'm not gonna even attempt to pronounce that. But these guys are very cool. Very cool fish. So here we have some zebra spiny eels, and we also have some royal fairline catfish. So all right, what we're gonna do here is we're gonna sneak over and we are gonna go get a couple shots of the reptiles that they have in here, because they have a small section of reptiles. We're gonna take a quick peek at these and see how they go. Oh my. So we have a western hognose snake, and he's gonna just stick his head up right here, I have a feeling. Oh man. There's a snake inside of this cave here. There's supposed to be a tree frog in here. Oh, he may have been sold, guys. But we have an adult corn snake. You can see him down there. I think once again at this, oh, a ball python right there in his cave, guys. Very cool. And then here we have a charmeleon. Look at this guy. And here we got another guy in the back. You see him, he's got his mouth open over there. Very beautiful. We've got a couple more of these guys here. Oh, look at him walk in slow motion. These guys are pretty neat. And here we got some panther charmeleons. You can see this guy hiding over here. Pretty cool. And here we have a fancy bearded dragon. And I can see a frog there right next to it. Very cool. Look at this frog, guys. And I think that pretty much concludes the part of our pets. Yeah, he's a clown trigger. Very cool fish. He's a marine fish. So, So look at here, guys. We do have a wide variety of North Fin fish food, which is great. You guys know that we definitely like our North Fin fish food. They do have a wide variety of the fake plants too, if you like to set up your tanks with fake plants, and a wide variety of other decorations that they do have in here. So medicines here as well. They do have quite a variety of medications in the store, which is definitely great, especially when you're looking for something that's hard to get. So we're just gonna give a quick more little peek, and then we're gonna call this tour pretty much over, guys. Do have some more reptile stuff over here, which is definitely great. They do have some really cool reptiles in here, so. We have some marine stuff. And then here we have the Fluval FX6. We have our Philstar XPXLs, which is great filters as well. This is what we use in some of our tanks. And yeah. Some more of these bio orbs. One day I will get my bio orb. So all right, this here pretty much concludes our tour of Petland here in St. Catharines, Ontario. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you appreciate it, and you guys have yourself a great day.